was at this moment he knew. He fuck.
My tank bag, in which I have put my DSLRs, my chappals and the chargers and all the stuffs which I would have to remove on the timeline. This is my spare GoPro. This is my battery backup for the laptop, as well as my cameras and the UME pack which I have recently bought. And the best thing about this bag is it has an inbuilt massager where you can just press over this button, and this whole thing is inbuilt, the massagers of the back and the traps. So it is a good thing as a rider. A month ago I have bought this Solāpur riding boots. I guess for the first time I'm going to wear it for like now 250 kilometers of ride, and I'm very excited to use and give the review of it. It is a DSG gear riding jacket which I have recently bought from the OLX at the great deal with Krupal Bansali, and he is the owner of the Benelli Superbike. So yes, I'm also excited to give the feedback and the review of this, because and this review would be my personal review, my personal comment. So looking forward for this ride. And yes, also I have got these knee pads. These knee pads are of my friends, so I'm just using it. My gloves, and last but not the least, my SMK helmet. So all good, all set. Highlighters and the liners for the jackets, just for the sake of protection. And this is how I'm looking, full banjo party. Ladies and gentlemen, finally I have done with the things, and I was supposed to leave at 5 or 6, but I started my vlog at 5:30. My tank bag is completely set up. My cell phone is over there. My charging cords are over here and in the tank bag. I hope this ride would be a safe ride. Ganpati Appa, Moria. I have to refuel my tank. Come on. So I have refueled, and I'm so excited, man, to do this ride. Chalo, the climate abhi bahut pleasant hai. This morning ke 7 o'clock baje, and अभी मैं क्या करता हूँ, सिटी के बाहर जाने के बाद GoPro को चालू करता हूँ. प्रॉबली आफ्टर हड़पसर आई विल स्टार्ट, बिकॉज वी हैव टू गेट लिंक्ड विद सोलापुर हाईवे. यस, लेट्स बिग. Now I believe that you would be able to hear me. The estimated time which I was predicting to reach with one was 9. But right now it's 9:09, and I am away of with one like almost 30 to 40 kilometers. So it's good that I am covering the time very well. I have not taken any stop. There is a wonderful view of Ujni Dam, which is the famous dam in Maharashtra.
So this road
is basically free for the riders, but the thing is that there are some big potholes before the that may cause accident if you don't pay the attention in the details. Way too ahead of time. So bike is looking very well. So if you want to ride to this road, please do ride, but make sure you are riding it very safe. Just sharing my thoughts on this jacket is performing really really well. The ventilation system and the comfortness, and also the insulator which is inside it, very comfortable as far as the riding is concerned, because I have tried this jacket now almost like above 190 km, and I am not feeling any kind of discomfort in the jacket.
So this dam over here is known as the Ujni Dam, the biggest dam in Maharashtra and one of the top in the list. It holds around the major 6 to 7 rivers water inside it, and rivers from all the Pune district come and meet over here. And this is the Bhima Nadi, which goes into the Karnataka and South India from here.
More thing which I would like to share with you: potholes is the concern, and the second thing, there are some proper layers on the road, which are basically covered by the old layers. The old layers are on the downside and the top layers are on the upper side. So what happens, there are the shiftings of the road. When you try to shift from the one layer to another layer, make sure that you are having a good speed or you have a low speed. If you don't have any good speed or a low speed, then you may cause an accident, because the front tire goes directly upon it, and that may cause a major accident. I hope that was informative for you. So the moral of the story is, this road is perfect for the riders. If you want to ride for the Sunday ride or the Saturday ride, please do come and ride to Solapur and again go back, because it's almost 250 km from Pune. I am having my one of the good time, because this is the first time I'm going to my hometown, and I'm very excited. I waited for this for 1.5 years. This is the time I have taken my bike.
So we have passed National Highway 65, and we have now linked towards the Pandharpur road. So from here, Pandharpur is around 40 kilometers. The 38 kilometers shows on the roadside board, but it's almost 40 kilometers as per the Google Anti. I'll show you the bridge and the very famous Mandir of Bhaktapund Lake.
भाई साहब, ये पूरा मेरा जर्नी एक साइड और ये रोड एक साइड. शिट मैन, अगर ऑफ रोडिंग हो रहा है, आई एम वेरी स्केयर्ड बिकॉज माय टायर्स आर नॉट ट्यूबलेस मैन. इफ एट ऑल दे गेट पंक्चर, आई हैव टू बी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल बी पिस्ड ऑफ, एंड आई डोंट नो दैट वेदर द सर्विस स्टेशन बिलोंग्स इन पंढरपुर और नॉट. पूरा लास्ट के 10 किलोमीटर में ऐसी thing. Each and every person over here, they are giving me a scary look, because they have not seen such type of creature before in their village, and they are giving me a bloody scary look. Man, look at this, the bike has been on the way. This is my hometown, welcome. They are going to fight with each other. Welcome to Pandharpur, boys and girls. This is my place where I live. And this used to be our hotel.
Pandharpur, and the last 30 kilometers was hell out of trouble. अगर आप 200 kilometers एक side में रख दो और last के जो 30 kilometers है after crossing Pandharpur, the road was good. The road was pretty good. But suddenly what happened? There was a road under construction and पूरी band बच गई वहाँ पे. So thanks to my the gears which are getting the DS jacket, the riding boots, riding pads, and also my Thunderbird 350. I'm on terrace of my house. So this place actually belongs to my dad and my uncle. The red one, that is the Vitthal Mandir, and it is hardly like 5 minutes from here. And behind that school, it is a school, Kavtikar school. Behind that, there is a Sant Narayanesh Maharaj Palki Mutt, where in Ashadhi Ekadashi, Sant Narayanesh Maharaj Palki stays over there. The climate is very good since I have left Pune, because it was not that cloudy at the time of the leaving, but suddenly after crossing Indapur, the clouds started gathering. So me and my dad's plan is to go and visit our farm, place name as Ajonson, from the northeast from here. So we'll go over there and I'll show you my farm. So I came here with my father to have his favorite tea on his favorite tea salt somewhere in Pandharpur. सब गन्ने की खेती है हमारी यहाँ से लेके यहाँ पे ये वाली. हाय माय फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू?
आणि लाईट व्यवस्थित नसल्यामुळे भिजायला जरा थोडं ओढ पडायला लागली ते लाईट.
So this thing is called as Bandhara, usually made in the village sites to extract the river water for farming. It's time to leave now. पूरा ये बिल्डिंग है, यहाँ पे हमारा होटल हुआ करता था. तो अभी मेरे पास दो ऑप्शन है गाइस, सीधा गया तो अपन फल्टन से निकलेंगे और यहाँ से गया तो वापस से एक्सप्रेस हाईवे पकड़ के टेंगुरनी से. तो दो ऑप्शन ऐसे है कि यहाँ से पहले 10 किलोमीटर का रोड आपने देखा ही होगा, जो अभी वीडियोस में मैंने दिखाया शुरुआत में कि बहुत गंदा है, बहुत सारे ग्रेजेस है, पॉट होल्स है, तो इसके वजह से मैं ये रोड अवॉइड कर रहा हूँ वो सिर्फ 10 किलोमीटर के लिए. तो मैं क्या करूँगा, यहाँ से अभी 1 किलोमीटर जाके आपको एक व्यू दिखाना है मुझे, जो कि नदी के ऊपर का व्यू है वो व्यू दिखाऊँगा, और उधर से सीधा हम जाएंगे फल्टन से. फल्टन से फिर वापस से लेफ्ट लेके लोनन शिरवर, पर शिरवर एक्चुअली बिलोंग करता है कि जो वीर धरन है उसका बैक वाटर है वो, जो से एंगोंग लेक जैसे दिखता है. चलो लेट्स गो.
Let's go!
So there are two ways to reach Pune from here. Either you have to take a right and go to connect to Solapur Expressway, or you have to stay on this one way and drive 300 kilometers from here to connect to Pune from Jejuri, Sasur and Hadapsar. So what I will do, I will take a right turn because मुझे ये road ना बहुत ज़्यादा नींद आ रही है road पे, बहुत ज़्यादा bore भी हो रहा है. तो मुझे जो vlog बनाने का था Pangong Lake का, जिसे मैं Pangong Lake बोलता हूँ, वो actually वीर धरन का backwater है. उसका जो मेरे को vlog बनाना था वो मैं बाद में बना दूँगा, एक separate vlog हो जाएगा उसका. Right turn लेने से आप लूज जाएगा, आप लूज के वापस से 30 किलोमीटर्स में है एक्सप्रेस हाईवे. तो एक्सप्रेस हाईवे में एक बार कनेक्ट हो गए तो फिर आपको कनेक्ट करता हूँ वापस. दिस इज द सेम रोड फ्रॉम विच आई हैव गॉन टू पंडरपुर ऑन फ्रॉम दैट साइड. And just now I have arrived on this road, and now from here I am not going to stop anywhere directly to my house because I have to reach Pune till 5:30 to 6, now it's 3:30. So let's hope for the best, and the climate looks perfect, it's very pleasant. There are some clouds up there, but they are not going to be that much problematic or wind or going to rain or what. Oh my god, look at this view, it's insane. So finally made it to home guys. It was a boring journey, returning journey was way too boring. So jaate waqt mujhe ek alag level ka excitement tha jo mujhe abhi aate waqt nahi hua itna bhi. Thank you for watching my video. If you feel that it was worth it, please hit the like button and also comment down below your thoughts, and please do share the video and also subscribe to my channel. I make a travel videos. This is your host Vitthal signing off. Once again, thank you guys. जहाँ से शुरू किया था वहाँ पे खत्म कर रहा हूँ और तेरी तो